Have you ever seen a bath towel under 200 times magnification?